VIP Access. VIP Access with Anyiko and Africa Loud.
Welcome to VIP Access On Location. We are once again back here at Nairobi Street Kitchen for a wonderful day. We have today unveiled BoomFest 2024 by Boomplay. This is the inaugural festival by Boomplay happening right here in Kenya, April 6th at the ASK Dome. I'm very proud to have been doing the PR for this alongside my team. We had a wonderful presser this morning unveiling the festival that is set to take to different countries around Africa. So it's a proud moment for me, it's a proud moment for our industry to see such a big company and organization and a streaming service like Boomplay supporting Kenyan music, supporting the Kenyan industry, supporting the Kenyan artists. As you can see behind me, the press interviews are ongoing. It's buzzing right here. It's exciting and it's really great to see people excited about support for Kenyan music. So come through with me to see the behind the scenes of what actually happened after the press conference. I was too busy today to take any footage before the press conference. But anyway, come. So this is Collins Kolo from TikTok, a very huge TikToker, who's also gonna be running a TikTok campaign alongside BoomFest to support this festival, to support dancers, to support the dance community. How are you, Kolo?
I'm great. Yeah. God and Atulinda. We're waiting for the biggest event in Kenya, Sai. Basically, we want to bring a whole TikTok revolution for the event.
The one and only, Jina Kubwa. Mixmaster Mwenyewe, what's up?
I'm doing good, man. We are geared up for the BoomFest in happen 6th April. As usual, mesema, come ready to dance, ready to vibe, because I'll be the main DJ that night. Yeah.
So what are we expecting? Because we're saying this is an all-Kenyan lineup. Does it mean you're only playing Kenyan music? Ama, for the DJ, you are allowed to go around Africa? Because let's remember that the festival is starting in Kenya, but it's going around Africa. You know, we get all types of African music on Boomplay platform and even international music. So what kind of set should we expect from you?
First of all, I can say because nataka mostly peer that time is tukanika, we are embracing the Kenyan music. So nataka kwe 90% I as a DJ, because nataka kufundisha pia tu kuna a lot of Kenyan vibe enye iko unexploited. So your day 90%, I'll make sure nime keep Kenyan music. Na bado itakuwa lit. Mi nimekuwa DJ, I know how nimekuwa kwa clubs, I know how Kenyans vibe. So your day to make sure Kenyan Malta the good vibes from Kenyan music.
We're back here at the BoomFest 2024 unveiling and press conference, and I have the pleasure of speaking to none other than Martha Huro, who is the managing director of Boomplay East Africa. Hello, Martha.
Hi, Anyiko. How are you?
I am good.
Me.
It's always great to have you, and it's always great to be around Boomplay. You guys are always up to something. Today has been such a wonderful day for me, for us, for the industry, to unveil this BoomFest 2024, which is the inaugural festival by Boomplay called BoomFest, starting right here in Kenya, Nairobi. I guess the first question I have and everybody has is, why Kenya? For us, we celebrate, but this is something going all over the continent, but it's starting right here at home.
I mean, Kenya has been the most vocal and most accepting of the ideas that come from the Boomplay desk. However, it's because of the passion around the Kenyan music industry. And being that we have the data that supports the Kenyan music industry, then why not do it at the home of the Kenyans first? Of course, it was a fight, but I won the fight. So good job to me as well. Well, BoomFest is a culmination of so many things and ideas happening together, because we started out in the campuses doing campus activations where we have the campus people locked, and now we want the whole of Kenya to be locked. So essentially we have a lot of data on Boomplay, but the interpretation has been quite slow. So bringing that data and making informed decision to know that these people need to have an all Kenyan lineup, because you can't say that people will not show up. They are already listening to this artist, and this artist were actually picked from the data. So again, I reiterate the statement that content is king, but context is King Kong, because so now we're giving the context to the context to the content that we are doing.
Nimekunywa kahawa hivi karibu vikombe tatu, but I'm glad to be here at least to make sure that things are running vizuri and we're ready for the festival.
Thank you so much for co-hosting this press conference by BoomFest 2024, which is a festival happening April 6th. But it's a whole experience. It's not just an all-Kenyan lineup, but it's a whole experience where you and Mwalimu Rachel will be the MCs of the festival. We've seen you MCing so many huge events, concerts. It's not going to be the first, but you always bring a really great vibe. And this is an all-Kenyan event. So what can you say that we should expect from you, from the festival, generally from BoomFest 2024?
Well, from us as the host, we expect continuity. And I know most MCs, Katangoma, as we like vibing with whatever the DJ is playing, we'll just play along with it. And for the fact that we love music, then it becomes easier to incorporate our sets if you're going to do hype sets with whatever is coming through. In terms of the performances, me, I'm expecting to see fire. I'm expecting for Kenyan fans to come out in their numbers so that we appreciate the same artists when you tumekaa tukisema. We want to see them do this. We want a whole Kenyan lineup. Ndio hiyo mmepatiwa. You need to come out and support our artists.
Boom, drops mic. Before we wrap up, I met this beautiful lady who is probably on your speakers every single day. Saru mwenyewe, how are you, babe?
Niko sexy sana, wewe.
I love that. Sauti tu ulipeo. Yani si tu ya kurap na kuimba, lakini hata kuongea.
Hii niliambiwa inarudishanga nyoka pangoni. Aitoi, inarudisha.
Kama inatoka na kurudi.
Inatokanga na kurudi.
So babe, congratulations on everything. You are the undisputed queen of Gengeton. Yani uko hapo umeshikilia kwenye industry ambayo so, it was so male-dominated. But many industries are male-dominated. How is it sitting on your throne?
Kwanza hiyo kiti ina feel very comfortable. Ina feel very comfy, sitaki kuamka hapo, you know. And pia ndo ni maintain kwa hiyo kiti, I have to put in the work. Nyinyi na sio mimi nilijieka hapo, you know. Ni mafans wangu ndo walinieka hapo na kazi yangu pia ndo waliipenda. So it feels very nice and kama ni watu walinieka hapo, it means I deserve it. So yeah, so mimi nashukuru tu. I appreciate everyone mwenye na recognize kazi yangu. I'm recognized as a queen. Hata wewe ni queen. Yeah, it feels really nice. Na tubanduki hapo. Si leo, si kesho. Not now, not ever.
I love that. You are one of the top streamed artists in Kenya and on Boomplay. And that's why it's not a surprise that you're one of the artists we're going to watch at BoomFest 2024. Kuna nini ambayo we should look forward to? Yani, why must we see Saru perform here? What should we expect?
First of all, I think kama kuna mtu yote amewekwa kwa show yangu, anajuanga tu nikiwa kwa stage, atujai boyeka nikiwa kwa stage, you know, it's usually fun. And this time we are going to do not everything different, but some of the things are going to be different, because lazima tu zile zenye watu wanapendanga lazima zibaki hivyo hivyo, you know. So, but tunaongeza chumvi na Royco kidogo hapo, you know. So this time is going to be better because it's an all Kenyan artist event, you know. So najua hapo kutakuwa na kila mtu anakuja kushowcase kitu different. So personally I have to stand out myself. I can't say exactly what I'm going to do there, but ndio uone usisikie fununu, ndio uone lazima ukuje, you know. From how I'm going to dress to how I'm going to enter the stage to how I'm going to live, everything is going to be stunning. So kuja ujione na macho yako.
Boom!
Well, good people. See you all there. Saru here na wapenda sana. Endeleni kusikiza music yangu. Mwendele kusupport girl dem wangu. You are a queen. I'm a big fan sana.
I am a big fan. What are you talking about?
Nataka kukua AC sasa. Fana itoshi.
I love you. Thank you so much for giving me your time. I know it's been a long day. I appreciate you and I love you so much. Keep doing you. You are such a queen. You're so powerful. You empower all of us. All the males and females and children and mothers. Tunasikia Saru.
Hata wewe tunakusikiza sana. We keeping it VIP. Tunakupenda sana pia wewe. Na unite tuonge sasa vizuri kigalden sasa.
Thanks.
Seka nini unalipa madeni na puchi yako. Miaka ni 20 uko chini 60 na mneti unatuvunjia mgongo.
Ulinipaka chance na nikapita nako.
VIP access. With Anyiko on Africa Loud.